In a bowl, add paneer cubes. Add 2 tablespoons of curd. Now add a teaspoon of red chili powder. Add salt as required. Now add half a teaspoon of garam masala. Mix it gently and let it marinate for a minimum of 15 minutes. Now heat a tawa. Add 1 tablespoon of oil. Once the oil is heat, add 1 finely chopped onion. Saute till onions turn light brown. Now add 2 green chilies. Add a tomato and cook until they become soft. Now add a teaspoon of ginger garlic paste and fry until raw smell goes. Add capsicum. Mix it once. Now add half a teaspoon of garam masala, 1 teaspoon of cumin powder and 1 teaspoon of coriander powder and a pinch turmeric powder. Add little water and cook until oil separates. Once oil separates, add the marinated paneer cubes. Gently mix it and adjust salt and other spices according to your taste. Now cook for about 4 minutes. Add kasturi methi and garnish with some coriander leaves and turn off the stove. Try the semi paneer recipe at home and don't forget to like, share, subscribe. Thank you for watching.